This is race number three at Gawler. We're over the 400, light on, set to race. We're ready. They're away. There's pace down near the inside. On Fire Alice is going to boot through a lead. Got away by a couple over Don Knee and out wider is Zero Time. Then came Over the Bridge. A gap away came Roz's Sapphire and Bella's Flower. But the leader, On Fire Alice, is out by three. Zero Time gives strong chase now. Then Don Knee straightening. On Fire Alice tackled by Zero Time. On Fire Alice lifted to win from Zero Time, who couldn't go straight the last bit. Third either Don Knee or Over the Bridge. Then came Roz's Sapphire and Bella's Flower. The time here is around 23:30 after the running of race number three. And we stand by after the running of the third. We've got Zero Time and On Fire Alice that was heads up and down. And we stand by. Now, number one gets the result here. Number one. Seven is second, and third home is number five. It's 1754. On Fire Alice. Tony Lagana beats Zero Time also for Tony Lagana. And third going to five, which is Over the Bridge for Tamika Dunn. 1754 after race number three at Gawler.